On Wednesday, February 1st, 2017, 18 of Friendship Collegiate senior football players announced and officially signed to the colleges they will be attending in the fall. It was held at Friendship Collegiate in the Donald Hinch Gymnasium. It was a very emotional event with players thanking their parents, teachers, and supporters. I tell you, we came a long, long way due to all the hard work, dedication, and commitment that we have put in as a team to earn us the championship our senior year. Go Knights.
Hello, my name is Nakia Rogers, reporting from Friendship News Network, and I am interviewing
Harry Bridges III, strong safety at Friendship Collegiate Academy.
And what college did you choose to sign?
In the fall, I would be attending the University of Susquehanna.
Why?
I just feel the love. Like, you go where you get love at, and I feel like the coaches love me. I feel like that's home. Like, that's my next home. I feel like I'm going to come in, I'm going to do good, and I'm going to start a new family. I mean, it was other schools looking at me, but that school really, they really wanted me. And you go with what you know. So I went with them, and that's where I'll be going in the fall. I'm excited. You can see it in my face, you know what I mean?
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded.